Oh, that place.
Morning, guys. So here we are. We're up in Mullaney. I'm here with we have Reed Passmore there.
Hey.
Big Marty Thiel. Daisy. And about to tee off. Oh, Westy. There's no workout happening today. It's a bit of a rest day today. Yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah, a bit of a walk.
Yeah.
It's a bit chilly up here. Here with legendary halfback, army halfback from the 70s, Reed Passmore.
From the 70s. Yeah. I retired in the 70s. I got rid of that wet leather ball, mate. I was out of there.
Remember kicking those things?
When did you join wrestling?
96.
96.
17th birthday.
Got out when?
2002.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that was before. When did we win the Kapuga 10s? Was it 2003, eh? We won it.
Yeah.
Were you playing in that one?
Nah, I missed that one.
Oh, that's, yeah. That's probably why we won. Normally left-handed, but I came a bit ill-prepared today. My clubs at home, they had none to hire, so I'm going right-handed. Got my caddy behind me. So we're up in Thiele country. How long's it been since we've seen you?
I think we did that work party at Slicks.
No, I didn't go to that.
Yeah, you turned up at the end.
Oh, the work party.
Yeah, you're the blister. Right?
Yeah,
turn up after the work stuff. Yeah. I don't know, what was that, about a year ago?
Did you hear that he got offered a blow job? He thought it was a job, so he didn't get it.
let's make this Facebook friendly.
Sorry, you're too
short. So we're all ex Mighty 6th Battalion. Are we? It's our 20 year this year for Timor. Anyone going or?
I think it's canned. Yeah,
oh, canned. Oh, because of this whole COVID stuff. Westy.
Yo.
Days. When did you get out?
2008.
What are you doing now?
Methane gas extraction out of landfill. Gas sort. Landfill.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What, you have to fly away?
So renewable energy.
What?
So all the waste you put in the landfill creates gas.
Okay.
We extract it out and turn it into energy by running a power plant. Runs off gas, methane gas.
True. Yeah. Where is that?
Everywhere. We're up and down the east coast.
Well, so you do a lot of driving.
Yeah, a lot of, not too much time away. A lot of it's around Moreton Bay, big sorts of Moreton Bay. Go as far south as Bega.
Yeah.
And as far north as Gladstone. So, yeah.
Shit. What are you saying?
With a Dabra in here.
Oh, that's right. I asked you that, didn't I? Still throwing the footy boots on?
Yeah, assistant coach for the kids' footy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which club?
Albany Creek Brumbies.
Oh, nice. Is that Union?
Yeah.
I didn't get tackled properly because it was a vet's game. I just passed it and ran. I was sore for 3 days.
I was going to say, what's going
to
change it?
Oh, straight down the line.
Hey, fucker, who wants to lip off?
Oh, so sore, man. I was so sore.
The Fireys versus the Coppers. Last year, Rob Jolly,
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, good.
Good
here. The Fireys come down to a tennis tournament down in Grafton a few years ago when I was down there.
Did Kiwi play in that Fireys game?
No, he pushed out.
Down to, not
me. Was Ballymore one over 35s?
Oh, yeah. If I was telling Gene about the first year was really bad. I was fighting the scrums, headbutt, it was all blood.
Oh.
The last 2 years I played, it was real social. It's actually really fun.
I thought about doing that, playing Masters.
I just can't run.
Nah, me neither.
I run and I get so sore and so buggered.
How many
metres? Hey, let's all guess.
Go tell us.
Oh, here we go. Judging distances.
What do you
reckon? Come on, recon.
130.
I'm
going to
say
142.
What is it, Scotty?
138. 139 it is.
Oh! I can't
138.
He was closer. Yeah, what are you cheering for? You got 139.
Yeah,
he guessed 139.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Well, I said 142, that's pretty good.
I was pretty happy. Oh, you were a little too close.
What? I was down there.
Any memorable moments, boys?
Nothing
Nothing like going to work
hungover. Nah, from your, you know, from being in the army.
It's like time entirely.
Keep your mouth shut, Scott.
Nah, not really, mate. I only did 6 years, mate. It was I enjoyed it, eh? There was plenty of good moments. Rugby was good.
Yeah.
Footy trips. Timor 2000 was a good trip, I thought.
Yeah,
it was. Other than the bus yarns at the end of it. The bus accident.
Rollovers. Yeah. Oh, I missed that one.
Did you?
Yeah.
Delta County come down off the hill there and we rolled a bus.
Oh, that's right. Mm. That was at the end of it.
Yeah.
Going out to Port Hera.
Yeah,
Marty was sitting on one side of the bus.
No, not then, mate. I was hungry back then, brother. I was hungry. I'll tell you what I was pissed at. We lost all our duty free.
What about you?
Yeah, mate. It was just a good time meeting some good blokes.
Yeah.
Good piss up at the end of... Remember that piss up at after Timor?
Yeah.
Down in here?
No, when we got back.
Oh, when you just got back.
We tied the boss up.
Tied him up.
What about Reed? What about you, Reed, during your 2 years in the army?
I spent most of the time at the RAP, mate. I don't remember much of it.
Had a lot of strapping tape on one of my legs.
I just struggled making you look good on the football field.
Well, that's our 9 done.
6.
7. Alright, boys, so I'm gonna do these push-ups.
Yeah, I'll hold the camera.
25.
I'm on the camera.
We're gonna go.
So we're gonna let's go.
Right ahead or two.
Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Puckapunyal. Was a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens.
Maybe, God help me. The gradient of the hills there comes on a slant.
I was only 19.
High ground, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no
worries.
From Buntow riding Chinooks to the dust at Newey Dat, I'd been in and out of choppers now for months. And we made our tents a home VB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And night time's just a jungle dark and a barking M16. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19. Operation, when each step could mean your last one on two legs. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, contact! And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a God Almighty roar. And Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me.
Did Chewie play in that Fiery's game?
No.
He was going home in June. Drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour rec leave in Buntow. And I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle, till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7